Leading into the bend is Prism, and it's followed by the So You Think Lindelay. You'll see the Lindelay is really on the bit this morning since the trial. Prism's freshened up nicely. We're looking to run her on the 25th at Sandown. It's a benchmark 70 for fillies and mares over a mile. And Lindelay joins here. She's ready to go to the races now. We're looking to run her in a maiden 1400 at the Albury Cup Carnival on next Thursday the 19th.